It's a laundry quandary, it's a hosiery heist. A creature takes off with my socks in the middle of the night. I swear I had 2 dozen, all neatly rolled and paired. But half my socks are lonely, now I'm believably scared. Did the washer take up darning, or the dryer have a snack? Are there aliens absconding with our socks both white and black? Is there gremlins raiding baskets, or a wicked feline plot? A band of rogue fairies, or do they just walk off? Whoa, what happened to my socks? Whoa, perhaps I could explain in a very simple way. The sweater no one claims to own, it won't fit anyway. The greatest politicians and the scientific minds, despite their clout, can't work it out with their feet as cold as mine. Did the washer take up darning, or the dryer have a snack? Are there aliens absconding with our socks both white and black? Is it gremlins raiding baskets, or a wicked feline plot? A band of rogue fairies, or do they just walk off? Whoa, what happened to my socks? Whoa, tan. It's as strange as that thing with the pens. Seriously, why can I never find one with ink? Did the washer take up darning, or the dryer have a snack? Are there aliens absconding with our socks both white and black? Is the gremlins raiding baskets, or a wicked feline plot? A band of rolling fairies, or do they just walk off? Did the washer take up darning, or the dryer have a snack? Are there aliens absconding with our socks both white and black? Is the gremlins raiding baskets, or a wicked feline plot? A band of rolling fairies, or do they just walk off?